Welcome you all. In this class, we'll see again the branch account. It is 2017 question paper, 6 marks. That is the preparation of branch accounts. Now, branch account is, that is prepared by the head office as a nominal account. Nominal account gives what? That is a result, either profit or loss. If the credit balance of the branch account is more, the result will be profit. If the debit balance of the branch account is more, then the result will be loss. What are the items we are going to record in the branch account? Keep in remember, opening stock, petty cash, opening debtors, goods sent to branch. So then any asset, furniture, machines, right? These are the, that is, items we are going to record at the debit side. Next again, to bank account, any expenses like the head office will going to send the cash, that is send the amount to the branches for the expenses, salary gagirbodu, rent gagirbodu, petty cash expenses koskara impressed system only kalisukortare. Petty cash means impressed system andre yen amount ivaru kalisirtaro adanna reimbursement maartare anta artha. Means all the expenses will be met by the head office only. In certain situation petty cash iskondirtare, but petty cash na yaro expenses maadirtare, managers expense maadirtare, right? So that also we go to record at the debit side. What to bank account, salary, rent, petty cash, right? Next, come to the credit. Then again, come to the credit side. Opening liabilities, any outstanding liability in our idre, that also we go to record. Next, all closing liability will be recorded under debit side. Next, any cash sales, remember cash sales, because they are receiving the amount na receive maadkondidare head office, adukoskara that we go to record under way credit side. Any receipt from the debtors, any receipt received from the debtors or collected from the debtors will be recorded under, that is a credit side. And again, one certain entry you are going to get, that is amount received from the head office directly from the debtors, that is also will be recorded under credit side. And the same will be recorded under, that is a total debtors account. Alli en martiri matte credit side memorandum debtors account athwa total debtors account alli record martiri. Next, keep remember, credit sales will not be recorded under branch account. Once again, credit sales will not be recorded under branch account when they are considering, when they are preparing the books of accounts under data system. Data system alli enadru books of accounts na prepare maartidare endaga alli credit sales na branch account alli bariyodilla. Elli record maartare endaga they will going to record under total debtors account. Why are we going to prepare the total debtors account or memorandum debtors account? That is in order to know the opening debtors balance or closing debtors balance or cash sales, sorry, credit sales made during the year. That is, so for such reasons they will going to prepare. Memorandum means any information relating to the debtors that they will going to prepare. Next, again, any goods returned to the branch or returned by the branch to the head office, that is goods returned by the branch to the head office we want to record. Next, again, any all the opening balance in idyo adana hage closing balance na now kanitkolta bartire. Opening stock then closing stock, then closing stock kottilla, then now we want to identify the closing stock. Opening stock plus goods sent to branch minus cash sales plus credit sales, then we will go, then goods returned by the branch, so that's other minus part, then we will get the closing stock. Next, petty cash, opening petty cash, then we will go to find out the closing petty cash. Then again, yenella opening irutho adanna now closing na kandidita barbekagutte, like furniture ge depreciation na maadi kandidita bartide, right? These are the adjustment we will go to find out. Now see the problem one by one. Stock at the branch, what it is? It's a opening stock, so it's an expense or asset, right, at the debit side. Next, debtors at the branch on opening on 1/1/2016, debit side. Petty cash at the branch opening 600, that is the debit side. Goods sent to branch, it's a opening, that is like a purchases, right under debit side. Next, cash sales. It comes under where? That is the credit side of the branch account. Next, receipt from debtors. It comes twice in the year. That is in account. That is a credit side of the branch account and again credit side of the debtors account. Next one. But we have to think whether we want to prepare the total debtors account or not. Why? Why we need to prepare, or why we should not prepare? If all the information is given, so then we don't require to prepare the total debtors account here. Next, credit sales. Credit sales will be recorded under where? That is debtors. Next, but credit sales should not be taken in branch account. Checks sent to branch during the year for salary to bank account. Next, for rent and rate to bank account in the debit side. Next, for petty cash again to bank account. Moorun add madi total column bari 23,200. Next, stock at the branch, that is a closing stock right under credit side. Next, petty cash, they already given closing petty cash right up credit side. Goods returned by the branch, matte branch avaru kalisukortta idare head office ke, again credit side. Next, to closing debtors credit side. Here debtors account alli en madidare, opening kottidare, closing kottidare, received amount kottidare, then credit sales kottidare. Hence we don't require to prepare the debtors account. Now with this information, prepare branch account. Go with the one by one to opening stock. Opening stock is expenses on 1/1/2016, that is 30,000. Next, debtors at the branch to opening debtors. Opening debtors amount, that is 60,000. Next one, to petty cash. Petty cash, that is amount 600. Next, goods sent to branch. What is amount? 5,04,000. Next, cash sales by bank account. Cash sales amount 1,20,000. Next, received from debtors. Received from debtors amount 4,20,000. Now add this to the amount is 5,40,000. Next, credit sales. Credit sales will not be recorded in branch. It will come in the debtors account. Since we are not preparing the debtors account, ignore. If you require, so prepare the debtors account. No problem. But when problem in our case, next, checks sent to branch to bank account. To bank account. And the first one is salary amount 18,000. Salary 18,000. Next, rent and rate amount 3,000. And the next one is petty cash amount 2,200. The total of 18,000 plus 3,000, that is 21,000 plus again 2,200, 23,200. Next, stock at the branch. In a long opening, again we have to find out, that is closing. Next, buy goods returned by branch. Returned by branch amount 4,000. Next, buy closing stock. Closing stock amount given is 50,000. Next, by closing data set the given last amount 96,000. Next, by closing petty cash, are you right? Petty cash also. Closing petty cash amount, the given is 400. Right. Make it balance both the side. And if credit side is more, that is 690,400. 690,400. And the difference amount is, that is to general P&L account, that is profit. Profit is 72,600. Right. Keep staying tuned. So next we'll see with the problem number 2018 6 marks problem number 13 in the script. Thank you so much.